Hey there, Dustin Taylor. I'm a co-owner of The Shop, an advertising agency here in Dallas, Texas. We launched 6 months ago, that's in January 2017. And from day one, we've been here at Common Desk.
We work with brands all day, every day. And when we're looking to tell like a brand story, having that story built in is really important. So when we were actually looking at spaces, it kind of felt that Common Desk actually had a story versus, you know, a lot of the larger national almost chains of co-working spaces where that was manufactured and they had to try really hard to make it. It just was built already into Common Desk.
Why Common Desk? We toured several co-working spaces. This was by far our favorite, just the whole feel here, the vibe, the people. It was a place that we wanted to come into in the morning. Also coming from agencies where we worked with a lot of people on a day-to-day basis, we learned that the energy is key to our performance. It's nice to be around people who are working hard like you and who are as passionate about what they do as you are. So we kind of feed off that energy on a day-to-day basis.
What we didn't expect was jumping into a co-working space and starting some relationships with other people in the space. And we were always used to having co-workers around, and when we were going to make the transition from a company with hundreds of people to just the three of us, we were a little wary of, you know, just staring across the table at the other two guys all day. What was that going to be like? And just having the energy of other companies and other people around us has been beneficial, because it's allowed kind of an outlet, a little bit of a social outlet, and just an energy outlet, if you will, of having other movement and other people and productivity around.
All the amenities that we have that we don't have to worry about, they're just here and they're done. The staff, any questions that we have or any concerns are addressed like immediately, which is amazing. And then just proximity to other things. You know, I know the team's taken a lot of, they've looked into where they actually put a common desk. So for like in DeBellum here, you know, being walking distance from great restaurants and places to grab a drink with people is really good, and it's a lot of fun.
We've had several client meetings here, and the first thing that our clients mention when they walk into the room is, whoa, before we get into discussing goals and our particular assignment, like, just tell us about this space. I think they're so blown away by how different it is from any space they've visited in the past or where they typically work. So that's always interesting. It's the first point of conversation every time.
From the aspect of having control over our business, Common Desk gives us this unique ability to start small, but start big at the same time, because you've got great conference rooms, you've got amenities, you've got a great staff. You have things that you need, but you don't know you need when you start a business from scratch. And so that's made a big difference.